Math Coach presents Rounding to the Nearest 10. Sometimes the nearest 10 is 0. Let's round 4 to the nearest 10. The benchmarks are 0 and 10. The midpoint is 5. 4 is less than 5, so to the nearest 10, 4 rounds down to 0. And sometimes the nearest 10 is 100. Look at 96. The benchmarks are 90 and 100. The midpoint is 95. 96 is greater than 95. So, to the nearest 10, 96 rounds up to 100.